All right, we did 16-player MAAO. I'm gonna put a timestamp if you want to skip past the first stage, because it's basically just farming. But this is the uncut run, so I'll let you guys enjoy the video. All right, this is a 16-player multitudes. We're gonna just chill up here and farm a little. Nice. Pretty good so far. What do I need? Potion plate? Does that even get a health though? Alright, yeah, we're just gonna chill up here and farm because a little dangerous. Alright, I need to get a portal, but I don't know how all that's gonna go. I'm basically gonna farm up, go start the TP, charge it since I'm a multitudes. Should be really fast charge, and then come grab all these items. And then do the boss. Because I can't, there's no way I get the items, they spawn too fast. Ooh, that was a little close. Yeah, so we'll farm up for a few minutes. And, yeah. So we can find a blue portal. I think there's one that spawns here we can go check. If it's not there, then shit out of luck. A lot of items, though.
Alright, I'm gonna check for a blue portal real quick. And I'll grab that for the shits and giggles. No blue portal. Really unfortunate. Alright, let's go to the TP. Real quick. Charge TP and get I need to go back to the TP. Alright. Oh my god, there's so much monsters. It's all good. Just do the same strategy. And of course they're overloading. What are the odds? And yeah, this should be actually really easy as long as we keep damaging them. And yeah, nice. Now, I think we can pick our items. Let's grab a bunch of goat hooves first. Let's grab some of those. More movement speed. More propulsion plates. Some one hit. Bands. Barrier, of course. Crit, I guess. Oh, okay. They're over there. I'm gonna choose a prey on here. Alright. What do we need? go back to getting our items. More barrier, maybe? Never really done MAAO. Crit? Hey, why not? Oh, Berserker Pauldron. That's what we should get. Teddy bears? Hopu. Wax whale, sure. More armor plates. Alright. More of these, why not? More of that. More ATGs. More armor plates. 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 Double band. This. I don't know. Let's get one of everything. ATGs. And yeah, stage 2. Not bad. Alright, we're gonna try to find a blue portal. And then probably start the TP ASAP. That was a little close. Where are the other blue portals? Oh, there's one over here. Alright, we got the blue portal. Let's get out of here. We're gonna do kind of the same strategy, except we're gonna use a Prayon and hopefully not die. Alright, yeah, now we're gonna Prayon. Might take a while. Maybe not. I forgot I have 10 ATGs. Slowly but surely. Alright, they're shooting each other. It's so good. Do they aggro each other? The hell? Alright. Nice. And we get a blue portal, so run is pretty secure. Knock on wood. I'm not really sure what to grab, so I'll just grab more ETGs. Grab some Hopus. More TGs? I don't know. Alright. Let's go grab a couple safety items. Like a Dio's and a dagger or two. These, one of these. Let's do one more. Can't hurt. Clover. That hurt a little. Let's grab another Dio's. Alright, see what we get. Not bad. Not too bad. I didn't even know parents. Oh no, parents can't spawn here. It's the artifact. Alright, let's go torch TP. I'm probably gonna grab more goat hooves. If you could see the lag on my screen, I don't think it shows up in the. I can't even like. Oh my gosh. Alright, well, that was Monsoon. I mean, that was parent stage. Jesus, okay. Now, what all did we lose? I don't think anything too valuable. Let's grab more ATGs. Now, I'm gonna grab more guillotines, which is kind of frowned upon, but in this, the bosses have so much health, because it's 16 player, that I'm just gonna grab more, why not? Alright. And we really get elite Beetle Queens. It's like a, it's almost a joke. Just go to the boss. Oh, that's not, it's worrying. Where are they? Oh. Alright, I actually don't want to die here, believe it or not. Alright, that's one. Nice, okay. Another ATG. Can't hurt. Oops. I really don't want to click, Will-O-Wisp. And yeah, let's grab this. Not bad. Let's go to TP. Oh, this is really bad, actually. Alright. Where's the TP? There it is. The lag is so bad. Oh my gosh. There, okay. Everything's just dead. I gotta charge TP though. Nice. I'm just gonna keep going. I don't think I really need the greens. It's just not worth the time. Let's just start the daggers chain. The lag on my screen is unbelievable. Oh, oh, I thought we got a red. Alright, we're gonna wait for these things to die and then we're trying to go through the TP. Alright. We get another soulless. Oops. Let's start the dagger chain. Oh my gosh. Alright. How did I die? What is killing me? Is it the... Whatever. A little dangerous. Good thing grab those Dios. Holy hell. What killed me though? Was it the guardian thing? Alright. What monsters? Okay. Not bad. Alright. Start the train. Let's just not die here. That'd be really bad. We're actually gonna cheese it and just stand in the portal here. Should charge fast. And yeah, that's the monsoon obliteration. Oh, if I can get up. Hope y'all enjoyed.